All right, another station update. A little upgrade update. I'm always doing, learning new things and trying new stuff out. All right, so this is going to be a station update. Plus, going to walk you through. Now I can show everybody what's going on. Got the screen capture software and with experiments here. Anyhow, all right, here we go. I took everything I had here. I transferred some of the things, but this was all my B-Link computer, and now everything went smooth and okay with this. I proved it on this little B-Link computer, because I don't want to get this all set up and have it screw up the computer. I don't want to have screw my main computer up. This was just a test with that B-Link. Everything worked out good. So I decided to move on, and pow, I got this Cakewalk by Bandlab installed on my main computer. I emailed myself the my audio profile, so I wouldn't have to do it all over again. And about the plugin, if you buy a plugin, that's a whole other story I'm not going to get into now. Transferring your plugin from one computer to the other, that's for another video. But yeah, now I can show you guys what's going on instead of me holding. I hate holding a cell phone up and going, oh, I did this or that. Now it's all direct feed. All right, so we're going to get into that. I'm going to show you guys a couple things. How I experiment. We're gonna do some music experiments, and Dream Police. I was debating on what song to use, what music to use on these videos, and reversing time. Last night I was here at 2:30 in the morning, sitting in my chair, exhausted. You know, you get that chicken neck bobble slobberhead thing going. You're falling asleep in your chair, and you don't know where you are. I think my keyer slipped out of my hand, fell on the floor, and that put me into like this weird lucid dreaming thing. And I swore there were two guys standing behind me, watching me sleep, looking at me sleep. So I was like, I thought I was going insane. Then I woke up and like, holy crap. But I thought, I know the song now, Dream Police. So we're going to go through here. We're going to noodle around with this software here and show you just a little bit of how I get these, some of the music. My music videos to transmit on my that Stryker modulator setup, and what I do, I use a thing called preemphasis on the music. Some AM stations do that, adding preemphasis to get the push more energy in those high frequencies to get the those narrow AM receivers to pop open just a little bit to get a little bit more clarity. But all right, let's get on into it. A little bit of station update here, along with a music experiment. All right, let's patch in.
Okay, here we are. One of my profiles. I think this is my sideband profile. But real quick, I'm not going to spend too much time here. Here's my plugins. I'll turn these off one at a time here, so you can see how they have an effect as they go. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. Turning them on. Check. Check 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Audio test. And that's with them all on. Now, this one here is in standby. I have to finish setting all these. That's with it on right there. I'll turn it off. So there you go. All right, so let's go down here to my music thing. My music file. So in those videos of the Cobra 25 LTD and the Stryker, I'm not just pumping music in using my cell phone. I put the music in here first, and I add what's called preemphasis. It's just adding a little bit of energy to the high frequencies. So, another reason people ask me, say, why are you using music? What's going on with that? Well, because first of all, it beats me going, check, audio, 1, 2, audio, for like 45 minutes straight. And plus, the human voice is very limited for the frequencies I want to test. So, music has a huge range of frequencies, a lot of dynamics, so that's why I do it. And it's also a challenge. With this setup I have here, my hillbilly setup, it's a challenge getting it to sound right, transmitted and then have it sound right in the receiver. So I enjoy the challenge. All right. So we're going to play Dream Police. And I'll start with the preemphasis off. And here we go. Let's see. Should be in progress. Having audio dropouts. Okay, preemphasis. It's off. off. Back on. I'll show you this in a second. Here, I'll show it right now. Okay. See how I'm going through here. Slightly bumping up the highs. Here, I'll change it here. Of course, I can do it on the lows. Okay, I'm gonna pause that. I'm gonna go over Q or selectivity of filters. Okay, start with here. Look at band 3. See where that is? Right there, band 3. 200. Okay, right now, that's a very low Q. All right, so you can see as I slide this fader right here, it's gonna have a big effect on the adjacent frequencies. All right, low Q. Here we go. Look, watch band 3 here, little bubble. Here we go. Look at how much of an effect that is. Has all of the rest, okay? Now we're gonna increase the Q, or we're gonna increase the selectivity of this filter. Let's go overboard here. High Q, very selective. Here we go, check this out. Look how sharp that is. Okay, so it's a Q of a filter, or selectivity. The higher the Q, the more selective it is. All right, so there you go. Now you know. But all right, let's get back into, let's go into the next part of the video. I'm going to patch in transmitting this stuff, and then I'll do the three-song little transmit. All right, here we go.
Here's my main computer around there and all the mess here. It gets messy when I'm doing my experiments. All right, computer 2. That's the B-Link computer. That's where I have the music files I'm about to play. All right, so what I'm going to do here, first off, I'm going to hit the play. Let's do Dream Police here. I hit the click on Dream Police, get that playing. All right. Net right here is gonna come out of my interface box. It's gonna dump into the modulator setup. That's gonna go into the Stryker. I'm gonna put the Stryker into transmit. All right, and that Stryker's gonna go down to this dummy load, transmit out of this dummy load. Oh, okay, screwed up earlier. I forgot I hit my antenna switch on my ground plane. Yep, transmitting music on air. Oh well, slip one past the goalie. I thought I heard voices out there. But I'm only keying like 3 watts, so no big deal. So all right, that's gonna radiate out that dummy load. And here's a dummy load that my non 7000 DLE Mark II is plugged in. I have the Theta software. Now before I was had that coax unplugged out of the dummy load with a piece of wire hooked into the center tip of that my coax. Just then I had to drape near the dummy load. Gave a great strong signal, but everything in the shop here that radiates RF, like all the computer screens. It depends what program I'm running too. It radiates RF out. I was getting, you know, get all kinds of snaps and pops. Still does, but using this method here, it greatly reduced that. But with the sacrifice of overall signal strength, right now, before I was doing like a 40 dB. If you go back and watch my other music tests, of like 30 dB, 40 dB. But this is only like 5/9. But the noise level, even these LED lights behind me. This kick off tons of stray RF, but doing this way, much less RF interference from all the electronics in the room. So, all right, so that's going to be piped in to receive into my Nolan 7000 DLE Mark II. There that, and then over to here, which comes to here. So what you're seeing here, that's the REA, all right? So that REA is monitoring the modulation output levels of the Stryker modulator setup, okay? And in the background there, there's going to be the receive signal. I have that tuned to the same channel as the Strikers are being transmitting. So this is receiving what the Strikers putting out, and that's showing the modulation level that the Strikers doing. All right, so let me set this down. I can't do both here. Hold on. Let me turn this on. Power on. You can go ahead and click play on there. Should be playing right now. I'm gonna go ahead and key up. Sorry, I don't have helpers.
Dream
peed. So there we go. That's how I set up this most of these experiments. All right, let's do a patch in. I did three songs. They're not full songs, just like maybe like 30 seconds of each song. I wanted to do three separate styles of music and of production. So we have Wichita Lineman, Dream Police, and that Stryper Christian rock band, because it goes back to the like that 80s sound. Great production. They ever produced that album, did a great job. So a little snippet of each, different styles, different recording, studio recordings. So all right, let's go. I'm gonna patch this in, and then I'll catch you guys in the next video. KP68 up here at a mad scientist experimentation station. All right, catch you guys later.
County, and I drive the main road, searching in the sun for another overload. I hear you singing in the wire, I can hear you through the whine, and the Wichita Lineman is still on the line. I know I need a small vacation, but it don't look like rain. And if it snows, that stretch down south won't ever